Hello, friends. Have you ever gazed up into the night sky and wondered at the possibility of life on other planets? What marvelous beings might exist out there, hands extended in friendship, awaiting the moment when we humans take our first tentative steps into space? What tales will be told of that glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars?
All systems go, General. 4.
Come on, baby, show us what you got.
3.
What the hell?
2.
What in the blue blazes is that?
1.
No, wait! Stop the countdown!
Incompetent fool. I should never have sent you.
What's shaking, Pox? You look a little, what's the word, constipated.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end than your predecessor.
You lost me.
Shall I tell you a secret? Few of our people know this, but the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
That's bad, right?
Only if we want to retain our immortality through cloning. Of course it's bad! I sent Crypto 136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this straight. You sent me, him, Crypto 136, to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured, maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something, Pox. You're a smart cookie. But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action. And this is one of those times.
Which?
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta go in. We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me. Him. He's gotta rescue me. I mean, I gotta... Brains, man. When do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto. Patience. I take your point. Prepare the mothership.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the name of this crummy planet?
Our destination. The planet Earth. Orthobox to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto, to ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Surely you don't mean those foul-smelling gas bags beyond the fence?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
Now, Cryptosporidium!
And Crypto, do verify your suit is working under Earth's atmospheric conditions. Get a move on!
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the Cortex scan. Rip the preliterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains! Moo? Primitive, yet profound. Scan another one. Again with the moo? I think these lactating bovoids are trying to fool us.
They eat with their mouths? Ugh, I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creatures. This planet is now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you. At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
We Furons have evolved the astounding power of psychokinesis, Crypto. Target an object or creature, then lift it into the sky.
Use PK to finish off the belligerent bovines. Slam them into the ground. Curse these creatures. Good work, Crypto.
Martha, you didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner.
Wait a minute, that ain't steak. That's...
Holy mother... Martha, give me the shotgun!
This looks like a job for the Zap-O-Matic. Fry that farmer!
Extract and collect the brainstem from what's left of the agricultural engineer. You can consume the brainstem and collect the Furon DNA.
Harold! Come on back! You gotta see this! They got a talking horse on the TV! I ain't never seen nothing like... Ah! Little green spaceman! Ah!
I am not green.
Be merciless. Let not... ...and survive!
Oh. face. Excellent.
Crypto!
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other side of the state road. Said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this way.
Little green spaceman!
What is that? A new silo?
Electrocuted him with a big arm!
Crypto! That human law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those pea-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum! Oh, the furonity! Vaporize them, Crypto! Crypto, my radar shows more humans approaching. Hurry to the saucer!
Get in your flying saucer and annihilate everything in your path!
Take a spin in your saucer, Crypto. Get a feel for the controls and then go ahead and start shooting!
Destroy all buildings! Leave no trace! Bomb those monkeys back to the Stone Age!
I don't know, but I've been told.
Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Oh, great. The human military-industrial complex. We can't allow them to alert their leaders to our presence. Exterminate them! Now!
Open fire!
Crypto, I hereby give you official permission to... destroy all humans!
Look out! There are more to the north in the bushes!
Replenish your saucer's shields by training any human vehicle.
Superb!
The humans are making a final push! Wipe them out once and for all!
Crypto.
Did you see what I saw?
You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see?
Little green man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
Right, good. Me too. Green? Not gray?
Don't be a stiff. You know what it means?
Absolutely. What?
It means the papers got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst-case scenario.
Eggheads, we're actually onto something? I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Welcome to my little laboratory. You may not have known this, but I flatter myself to be something of an inventor. In my spare time, I've been developing some truly impressive weapon and ability.
Crypto! I see a horde of humans up ahead, congregating at some sort of holy ground. Here's the plan. I want you to enter the fair, find a malleable human and lead it back to your ship for... questioning. Get the picture? Crypto! That human is aware of your presence. The more people become aware of you, the more chance that those human policemen and the military will come to investigate you and take you. Don't forget to disguise yourself, Crypto. You're not exactly in...
That you're sufficiently disguised. Continue using the cortex scan to maintain the illusion. You wouldn't want to lose concentration while surrounded by enemies.
Go ahead. Make my day.
As I was saying, as mayor, it's not only my...
What we need is the dumbest, weakest-willed, most malleable human we can find. Admittedly, the competition will be fierce. You just have to scan them all.
Man, oh man, she may be the dumbest Miss Rockwell ever. And check out them cantaloupes. God, I love America.
This human seems to be onto something. We wonders never cease. Keep scanning the humans.
Yeah. Town's doing great. Business is booming. Hope is on the way. Yada, yada, yada. Let's barrel through this puppy so I can get down to the real business of governing. Making time with the delicious Miss Rockwell.
Yes, yes! Like proteins from the primordial ooze, a pattern is emerging. Scan some more human minds, Crypto!
I'd get touchable for him! Heavens to Betsy, did I just think that?
My civic initiative.
What's an Elvis? That talking horse is the darndest thing! Wonder why our Bessie never talks. Wayne! Finally! I was gonna flip my lid if Mama made me take one more slurp of cabbage soup. I want roast chicken. Chicken of the sea. Or was it by the sea?
All right, Crypto. I've analyzed all the thoughts you've collected, and I think I've isolated the perfect subject for you to...
probe and vaporize?
No. Abduct and bring back to the mothership.
My way's more fun.
Abduct, not vaporize.
Okay, but humanity ain't gonna annihilate itself, all I'm saying.
Can I finish?
Can I stop you?
As I was saying, the newly crowned Miss Rockwell looks like a prime candidate for testing. She's envied and desired by other humans. She's highly persuadable. Best of all, she apparently has a brain the size of a peanut. Hypnotize her and send her back to your ship for collection.
Implant a command on a puny human brain. Bend its will to ours.
I sure did make a mess of that dress.
Boy, I must really be losing it. I want to thank all the little people, but there's no time. Gotta go.
What's an Elvis? Must be a new type of 10-gallon hat. I want to slap an Elvis on my head.
Which way's the exit? Enjoy the fair! Oh, and don't ride the mangler! It's a freaking death trap!
You steal my aching heart!
My mind says
must keep going. Feet killing me. Damn! Heels! Wait! I left my purse in the tent.
Motorcycle. How come I never get to ride a motorcycle? Motorcycle cops.
I must go to the dark and mysterious woods. There's no reason to be afraid. Nothing bad ever happens to people who go into dark and mysterious woods.
What are you doing?
Especially
get
in
back in range!
Or slasher films. Not that I know what those are.
Nope. Nothing to worry about here.
I am the law!
Parking here. Of course, I can't ever remember where I parked. My car seems bigger and rounder and saucer-shaped. Whoa! This is just like my dream. Can't wait to tell Dr. Freeman. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. And lots of wavy hair like Libera. Wait a minute. Where am I? This sure doesn't look like the pie-eating contest. Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh, God, please, no. Oh, it tickles.
It's probing time.
Oh, yeah, right there. That's the spot. Oh, that is delicious.
Never fails.
Hurry, Crypto! The authorities are on their way! Get in your saucer!
Wreak havoc by using your saucer's abducto beam to levitate a creature or object.
Space invaders! Space man!
A Fossa upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun? Crypto! Those nearby Bovoids appear to have been genetically manipulated by the humans. But for what purpose? I want you to investigate this bizarre mutated species.
What the...
genetically altered these pathetic gas bags and turned them into radioactive exploding zombie cows! Show them the folly of their mad science!
Favorite scientist. Well, I sure wish I had wooden teeth like that Tycho Brahe.
Hi there, partner.
It's all relative. That one kills me.
Her name is Sue.
Polly never had to deal with...
Good work, Crypto!
Alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence! Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up, will you? Crypto? The gathering is already in progress. But before we deal with these pitchfork connoisseurs, we need to find the Alpha Male. It's him!
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
Crypto! The gathering is already in progress! But before we deal with these pitchfork connoisseurs, we need to find the Alpha Male. It's him! The Mayor! Now use Hypnoblast to distract the lackeys surrounding him.
Where is the police commissioner? He was assigned to protect me. What's going on there?
Time to take the stage. Break a leg, Mayor Crypto. Assure them that everything is normal. No monkey business. That is, only monkey business as usual. The success of our mission depends. Crypto? The gathering will start.
Every one of the dang cows. Then it looked like it stuck some sort of device up the poor thing's...
Crap, trap, and after all that, I didn't even get to see Miss Rockwell. She just walked right on by with her...
Crops laid out flat in circles like a 4th of July pinwheel. I told Edgar, there goes our savings. No new shoes for the twins. And I guess Darlene's just gonna have to live another year with that overbite.
Greetings, fellow human agricultural engineers. There is nothing going on here. Everything is normal. Carry on with your pathetic human lives. That is all.
Now, wait just a cotton-picking minute. Mr. Mayor, I've lived in this town all my life, and I voted for you twice in the last election. Now, I'm entitled to a goddarn answer. If there ain't nothing going on here, how come all my cows is glowing like lightning bugs?
What you say to that, whippersnapper?
That? Well, that's just the healthy inner glow that comes from chewing a cud of fresh green Rockwell grass. Why, I chew it myself all the time. Got some in my craw right now. Better than snuff. You want to know what's been going on around here? I'll tell you what's been going on around here. Communism, that's what. I don't know about you, but I'm not willing to see the land our forefathers fought and died for fall under the boot of the creeping red menace. Not on my watch. So the next time you see a strange light moving and changing direction at incredible speed in the night sky, you would just think to yourself, no commie's gonna distract me from my patriotic duty with a couple of bottle rockets. No, sir.
Wait just a second. How in the world does any of that explain the destruction at the fair?
Don't you read the papers? That cluster point was a tragic confluence of the summer lightning and tense slathered and creosote. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
Now, hold on. How come nobody in Santa Modesta has been seeing anything like this?
Because we're real Americans and they're not. Next. So, as you can see, there's nothing to trouble your puny human brains about.
The mayor's right. This was all just a random series of suspiciously coincidental yet easily rationalized events.
Yeah, that's right. Give it up. Let's hear it for me.
Suckers.
Good night, and have a pleasant tomorrow.
What a bunch of losers. Minds like mud. This planet is easy pickings.
Crypto, did you hear what that human said during your speech?
Must have missed it. Busy digging on the love.
Focus! There's another human hive nearby. Santa Modesta, he called it. You must discover its location and make your way there. We've got more humans to control.